super.
Do be careful, won't you? This city can be like a maze at times, like that walkway containing that crystal. I'm almost positive the only way to reach it is to enter a poor civilian's house. Who designed this bizarre place?
This has such a rich history, and mysterious one. Previous queens have installed all sorts of elaborate puzzles to hide their jewels. Just take the pillars in the wall, for example.
This tank's the only one that didn't get completely destroyed when the Trade Federation attacked. I had hoped that we may use it, but it appears to be broken still. Shame. If only we could restore it.
I am here on Jedi business.
Look out! Now it's working again. The droids want it back. Time to hop on in and show them how operational that thing really is. Successful test drive. Certainly seems operational to me.
You've earned this for helping to keep the streets safe. And feel free to use the tank whenever you feel. I'm sure it'll come in handy.
I'll show this to the council. Interesting. I'll keep this.
Prize like no other, to be sure. You're safe now, my pretty.
I heard Captain Panaka was trying to increase security and mount an attack on the last of the battle droids. Guess I won't get to go home early today.
You know when you took off to destroy the Trade Federation's battleship and stop their evil plot? You did actually stop them, right? Because their battle droids are still attacking. They must be defective in some way that's keeping them operational, despite losing their signal. At any rate, we need to destroy them quickly. Can you help us again? Thank you. I need to stay here and command the guards. Yes, that's a real job, so I'm sending you out to clear the areas where the droids have been sighted. Good luck.
I'll handle this.
Watch where you're walking. I've just finished polishing the floor. It's so smooth and shiny, you can even slide these pillars around. If you're into that sort of thing.
Step aside. It's my turn.
Was more scary than the time I saw Boss Nass eat a shora fruit.
My powers have doubled.
Somebody do something! I thought I was a goner. From this day forth, I swear to live my life as honorably and... Oh, I'm already bored of that.
Will get you nothing but a mouthful of my dust!
Get a
My guards have done a sweep of the city and confirmed that the rogue battle droid threat has been neutralized. Good work. If one squad of battle droids survived the Federation battleship destruction, we can't rule out the possibility of others doing the same. Let's work together to maintain the peace.
Should you really be showing me someone?
I'll show this to the council.
Outside the palace are impressive, but there always seems to be something wrong with them. How can a statue be faulty? All they have to do is stand there.
Like no other, to be sure. You're safe now, my creep. A prize like no...
Step aside. It's my turn.
Such speed will get you nothing but a mouthful of my dust!
I don't think that message is meant for me. Try someone else.
That message means minus nothing to me. Are you just trying your luck with every random person you come across? With absolutely no thought whatsoever? Yeah, that's exactly what I would do too.
Ha!
interesting. I'll keep this one.
It was certainly not placed up there by the Royal Guard. Therefore, we have no right to protect it. It's yours if you can reach it.
You know how people fire their grapple whilst in midair looking all super cool and flying towards their target? I invented that. I also grappled the entire Kessel Run once.
I saw the person you're looking for over that way. You don't forget someone like that.
But they forget you.
What's this? A message? For me? Oh, let's see what it says. The spear you've been flailing around like a cheerleader's baton has been reported missing by a Gungan warrior. Please return it before it sparks a diplomatic incident. Ew. Well, better do as I'm told. Don't want to be responsible for a war. Again. Here. Something for your trouble.
Outrageous! And I'll tell you what, I'm certainly...
Blasted Trade Federation. Have they no class? Deliberately starving the people of Naboo. They should trade those silly hats for a shred of honor.
I'll handle this. Maybe when they grant me rank of master, I'll be able to do it.
Toydarian contact is waiting in the alley near the palace. To make contact, show him a dance.
Yeah. I'll show this to the council.
My colleague is running target practice sessions to make sure we're prepared if those battle droids return. How's your aim? You need the practice? There's prizes for the best shooters.
I love living on the river. It's the most beautiful sight in Feed, if you ask me. Which you did, I think. Wait, who started this conversation?
Hey-o! The boss has lost a muy special crystal. It's a get dropped in a river, and it's a flow all the ways to Feed. So the crystal miss a bordo of looking. Misa going to tell him it's a lost. If Yusa finds it, Yusa can keeps it.
Step aside. It's my turn.
What an honor it is to have a queen that changes outfits at least 5 times a day. She really sets a high bar for the rest of us. A high and very expensive bar that required many Naboo credit cards to reach. The architecture in Theed is simply stunning. I think it's the most beautiful in the entire galaxy. The columns, the plaza, the domed roofs. Much finer than you'd find on Tatooine. Their domes are domical vaults at best.
Secretly reporting in, the enemy has commandeered one of our AAT tanks. The extent of the damage this could cause is unconfirmed, but it wasn't my fault, which is a plus. Top secret update. Our Toydarian contact is waiting in the alley near the palace. To make contact, show him a dance.
Stay alert. A Weequay pirate has been spotted in Theed. Here to cause trouble, no doubt. If he's here to contribute to the economy, then power to him. But I doubt it.
I love living on the river. It's the most beautiful sight in Theed, if you ask me. Which you did, I think. Wait, who started this conversation?
My colleague is running target practice sessions to make sure we're prepared if those battle droids return. How's your aim? You need the practice? There's prizes for the best shooters.
I'm here on Jedi business. Step aside. It's my turn.
I respect that. As promised, here's your ship. One previous owner, two building cup holders, whole thing like new.
Interesting. I'll keep this one. You
The citizens of Theed love their agriculture, especially the flower boxes. But the new gardener is a little inexperienced and has made quite a mess. The citizens are crying out.
I'll handle this. Ha ha ha! Step aside. It's my turn. Show this to the council.
Over here. Apologies, I thought you were the new recruit. Can't let just anybody do this training. It's for Theed royal guards only. If you see anyone in the same uniform as me, send them my way.
New hits are available, by the way. If you want to stop by.
The Royal House of Naboo is safe under my watchful eyes. I mean.
Finally found your way here then, rookie. Let's begin your training. Something for your hard work. Thank you.
You need to get across the planet? I get yours.
De choppa chawa, rito fo liki de bata.
My merchandise, unless you plan on paying for it.
Tu gauda akimos muncha. Dwaba du alagarbo un kusha una.
Game time. Find all five and win a prize. Just don't hit us on the nose. We hate that. Have fun.
tear.
Tingo waro chapa chapa pit. Odi mandroli u poblamos in pitroi.
Bu agui shak bunki negola. Nukta hulo monkara. Hula ban agui, che?
can buy almost anything in Mos Espa, if you know where to look. You want to buy food? You look for the place with all the food outside. Simple.
Seen these in the Senate before.
I'll handle this.
That word, I call them forced volunteers.
Call this a diplomatic solution?
No, I call it aggressive negotiations.
Toba punu. Mi obale o bag molona and golakyam. Mi chawa eskas ketuna ufta. U bag molona ileket wort biskua.
We probably shouldn't have been messing with you. Odie Mandrell will be wondering where we got to. Sorry, we probably...
Cool.
Those Rhodian gangsters have stuck a new fancy door on their shop. They are definitely up to something.
There's a probe droid causing quite the stir in the market. I'm sure all involved will appreciate it being dealt with. Not by me, though. Droid-on-droid violence greatly upsets me.
Thank you. Probe droids make such a racket. How am I supposed to sell my pallies with them scaring my customers away? Go stop that droid, would you?
Typical. Whole heap of repairs need making to my pod, and my pit droids are nowhere to be seen. The lazy rust boys are probably goofing off in town somewhere on Odie's dime. You fan of the old pod races? Then how would you like to be Odie Mandrill's official volunteer pit droid finder? It's really quite the honor. You'll be envy of all your friends. That is answer I was hoping for. The droids seem pretty fond of hiding lately, so keep your peepers open. Oh, and some may take more convincing to come back than others. Droids are so demanding these days.